mocking him. Come on.
The university chapel.
No, no, no. Listen.
The
listen.
University chapel.
Like this, okay?
They would recognize each other by each painting of fingernails.
No,
yes.
No.
Thank you. Hey, we're gonna need you to hold this. Thanks.
Divine forgiveness.
entering the chapel. He looks down at his black fingernail, a reminder for all the wrong he had done in his life, and steps into the confessional and hopes to soothe his sorrow mind. Then he hears the front door open. He steps out, looking for whoever it is that entered. But facing him, he finds his darkest nightmare. Not you! Not now, he says! We meet again, mon ami, says the intruder. It appears you are trying to find peace with your God, no? Perhaps it is time you go and meet them. Upon uttering these lines, he reveals a red pocket Bible and swiftly brings it upon the victim's hand. The victim, merely dazed from the first blow, attempts to fight back, but alas, he has forgotten the man that once was, and his strength begins to wane, and the fight continues. But the victim is no longer able to reach his assailant. His breathing becomes heavy, and he is forced to protect himself against every last blow. With each blow, he grows weaker.
Stage. plenty of time to mock the body.
Hey, buddy, how you feeling? Oh, you know, pretty catchy.
Paint some fingernail.
Can you believe this?